You from Manchester, England? The same Manchester, England as Jack Gallagher? Is that right? Let me ask you. Do you know Jack Gallagher?
Certainly.
Yeah. Of course you do, right? Because you're all related on that miserable little rock, aren't you? Let me ask you this, kid. Are the people back in Manchester, England, are they proud of Jack Gallagher?
Indeed.
Surprise, surprise. Well, kid, things work a little bit differently here in America. And to make it in WWE, well, there's two types of competitors. You see, there's competitors like me, fighters, people that fight for every opportunity, fight for every chance they get. You know, the right way, my way. And then there's people like Jack Gallagher. You know, people with goofy gimmicks and corny jokes and people who steal opportunities, you know, from deserving competitors. We call them clowns here in America. Is that who you guys admire in jolly old England? Do you admire clowns? No, kid, here's the real question. Are you gonna do the smart thing and just quit? Quit right now. Just walk away. Just walk away. Or do you think that you can stand toe to toe? Are you deluded like Jack Gallagher? Do you think you can fight me, kid? Do you think you can beat me, kid?
Yes, I can.
Kendrick verbally berating Bennett.
A deep-rooted issue for Brian Kendrick. Believes Jack Gallagher is a joke or a clown, as we've heard him refer to as Bennett.
I fight for it. I take what I want. Hey, come on now, get him off.
Well, even though this gentleman's from Manchester, England, he is in fact not Jack Gallagher.
Brian Kendrick. Do you think he sees Jack Gallagher, though, in Bennett?
I don't know what Brian Kendrick sees, but it's obvious that he's looking to send a message to Gentleman Jack.
What are you, kid? Are you a fighter or a clown? Are you a fighter or a clown? Come on, kid, are you a fighter? Come on, kid, are you a fighter?
Oh! Devin Bennett with a right hand. I mean, obviously, the Brian Kendrick toying with Manchester's Devin Bennett, but Jack Gallagher's got a mixed martial arts background and is an accomplished WWE superstar in the cruiserweight division. Oh, it's a much different scenario when it comes to Gentleman Jack.
And the Brian Kendrick is locked in the captain's hook.
Devin Bennett, you can see his eyes go blank.
Here is your winner by submission, the Brian Kendrick.
Brian Kendrick locking in the captain's hook.
Is that what we could see if the Brian Kendrick faces Gentleman Jack Gallagher?
It's an absolute possibility. It would be a very different scenario. Gallagher is a superstar, an anchor of the cruiserweight division, but the same can be said for the Brian Kendrick. Kendrick waving his flag like the Jolly Roger. Black sails in the sunset and a big victory for the Brian Kendrick.